of Schenectady lived a happy royal family. The king and the Schenectady queen ruled gloriously over their kingdom, and they had three beautiful children. They had a young son named Brad, and two daughters whose names were not important. On many an evening, Brad would play outside with not an important. And they enjoyed many games, such as bocce ball, Ouija board, and riding the ripstick. But one sad day, the three siblings were riding their ripstick when a tragic accident almost claimed Important's life. From that day on, the Schenectady queen banished all fun having from the kingdom for fear of losing her beloved children. The children grew up safely and miserably from that day forward, as they were closely monitored by the Buzzkill police. One day, while wandering the gloomy kingdom, Brad stumbled upon something quite interesting. Under several feet of dust was an old Balrog. Knowing he shouldn't play it, Brad gazed longingly upon it, like an Irishman over his first pint of Guinness. But the more he thought about it, the more the Balrog called out to Brad, and the more he needed to play it. He thought back to his old dance camp counselors. What would they have him do?
Right.